What's up, guys? It's Jack here, and today we are starting a new series.
What do you mean? Wait, you haven't even said my name yet.
Me and Alfie are going to be starting a new series on Minecraft. So we're going to be starting a new series.
Can we give it a name?
In Minecraft series. In survival. So hopefully, if you enjoy this first video, we will.
And guys, it's basically like a Minecraft realm.
Yeah.
This is our new Minecraft realm.
So basically, we're gonna be exploring, doing whatever, just trying to survive, really.
Minecraft Adventures, we'll call this series.
Oh my god! That's just what we wanted.
We were literally, guys, looking for this seed.
We were looking for the large trees because they're like the best place to have a hideout. Where are you, Alfie? I'm crossing the river.
I'm already collecting them.
Oh right, you didn't. Oh, interesting cave. Yeah, Alfie mainly we're supposed to climb up into the leaves and have a base there. We need just grab like a tap. Whoa! Let's go check down here. Oh, iron mine.
Shouldn't have told me.
Alfie, don't bother. It's my iron. I found it.
I found it actually. See, I've got an eye and I saw it.
So Alfie's doing what he always does.
I always get a pickaxe.
I'm already being attacked by a skeleton.
With
a golden helmet.
And I'm not going to save him for once.
Brilliant way to start a new Let's Play, isn't it? Lovely.
Look at that skeleton in the eye right now. I want to
see. Hi, Skelly.
Right, skeleton. Will you leave us alone? We tried to...
Start a new
Minecraft series on YouTube.
Yeah, don't think we're going to record your pretty face. Not that you have a pretty face. But I'm coming to kill you, wherever you have gone. Come on, give me a piece of your armour or your bow, or whatever.
Right, and then the guys, I just basically do this.
You just froze everything down.
But then I always keep 3 pieces of dirt.
Just to cover it back up, unless you
need. You didn't see it.
Right.
You didn't see anything.
Okay, so let's do.
Let's get my axe and a furnace.
This is always. Guys, I just. If I notice a small cave, I'm always going straight into it, seeing what I can. One iron. Well done, guys.
What we're gonna try to do is get a tree house.
Yeah, that's why we're looking for the big trees. Because they've got like really big bushy leaves on them, so it's a good area.
What kind of word is bushy?
I don't know. A word that I invented.
Coming to go see you.
Okay.
Where are the animals? The animals are extinct.
Did you kill them all?
Yes.
I'm gonna grab some coal and then basically already we've got like some fuel. Yeah, we'll get on with this. And Alfie's noticed some coal now.
Yes, I have. Thanks much.
When I found a lot of iron. So basically, if we can't get enough. If there aren't enough leaves on whatever tree we want to choose.
What we're going to do is in the middle of the forest, we're going to get some wood, climb up a ladder to get into there.
To get into our tree house. And then we'll have like trap doors so nothing can get in but us. Nothing can leave.
And I've got 36 torches. I can see whatever I want to see.
Right, where are you, Alfie? Are you coming
out? I'm not sure. I think I'm lost. Okay.
Oh, found you. I'll come to you.
I'm stuck in gravel.
Because I'm thinking it's best to have.
Get me out!
I can find you. Just place a torch so you know where you are.
Yeah! Can't even see.
Place. Oh, found the animal. Right, we've got a tiny bit of food already. I think it's a good start.
To a Minecraft Let's Play series.
Hi, Alfie, come on.
can't be bothered.
Oh. I'm out of... Okay, so looks like we've already got vines here, but if we get sheaves, we could shave some... If we use these vines, because I can use vines...
I wish I could see, like, a tree fall over.
Yeah, what if we come over here? Because if we get sheaves, we can shave off the vines and use the vines instead of ladders. And then if we don't have enough leaves...
No, vine. Yeah!
Look, we can already get up without even needing to craft anything.
I'm using ladders.
We're already up, Alfie. I'm already up and there's a bunch of trees here. If I head over here, we could have a look in getting in this tree. I'll find out, right, okay, so it's an oak tree. One of them really special ones.
How are they special?
Because it's got, you know when it gives you loads of wood. Right, so what I'm going to do
those are dark oak.
No, that is...
Well, those ones that have, like, those ones.
Yeah.
So what? I'm on a tree.
Have you got enough to make a furnace? Alright, you've made one. Am I right to smelt my iron?
Maybe. Something in return.
Because basically all we need, Alfie...
I said I want something in return.
We need some shears. Because I need to shave off...
Something in return.
Fine. Once I get the shears... What do you want with the iron?
A sword. Or
and then
the
I
bones.
Keep and then I keep what?
Or the bones. A sword and shears.
You want the bones?
No, a sword and shears.
That's a bit too much though, because then I'll just smelt it for now. And get it just leave it for now and help me build out just get an area around here. If I grab some of this wood.
I thought we were doing it at birch.
No, it doesn't really matter what we do it out of, as long as we've got a house.
Tree house.
Just make sure that you're always standing on a block.
I'm standing on a block.
Good. Because what we need
this to... This one's so long.
All these trees are long. That's how we got up here. Basically, just make an area around us, and then if we want, we can make it out of wood, or if we want to make it out of leaves. So it looks as if we never destroyed it, and no one will expect it's a house.
Make like the platform of wood.
Or if we put the leaves, on the outside and put
no,
wood.
No, what like a platform
and
of
put wood around
no,
leaves.
No, but Jack, what if we do a platform of wood?
Yeah.
And then we do the tree house, like the actual house.
I was thinking we do, an area of leaves around us first, and then we go into like a stronger material like wood.
I got like 27 wood then.
Okay, so.
Oh, I love 27. That was because I was born on the 27th of August.
I know, right? Right, so I'm gonna.
Where the hell are you?
I'm still in the tree. And I'm shaving off these leaves so I can just place them down if I need to. If that's a problem, I'll place them down. So we've got some oak leaves, got some dark oak.
Yeah!
And these shear very fast.
Meow.
Could break anything.
Where are you then?
Here.
What are you doing making my stuff float?
If we both have a pair of shears and both have a shovel.
I don't want a shovel.
Makes it fair though.
Shovels are boring.
I don't want it. Fine, you can have a sword.
No, I want a shovel!
But you get the rubbish shears that I've just started using.
Okay.
Because you got a sword. Okay, so just destroy any leaves, but make sure we have an area to stand on, like this. So we can just keep walking. But make sure the floor's leaves for now. And any wood, get rid of. Use my axe. So like this,
yes,
we'll just be walking on. We'll be walking on leaves.
I'm gonna do like a house in the sky with ladders.
Let's find out you, but I'm having a tree house. Seems safer.
And plus, if mine's in the sky, then I can see where it is.
Yeah,
it's very far away. Right, I need to eat.
I got an apple.
Nom, 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 nom.
You're the hungry cow. Nom, 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 nom.
I'm a hungry cow.
Okay, so I've already got like a little platform. Just need to destroy any wood that's not supposed to be here. I'm just going to be standing on leaves.
And I'm going to do like a little platform connecting both our houses.
Nah.
Yes, I am. Can't stop me.
Yeah, I can. Either way, let's just do some shearing. I've pretty much already used, broken my shears already. Shearing all these leaves away. Nobody likes your leaves. Go away.
I should be doing this, should I?
I'm gonna be needing.
Without ladders.
I'm gonna be needing these leaves anyway. Bye bye. So make sure there's no there's no wood on the floor. And it's already coming night up, so if you need to bunk up here.
Where are the ladders? What? Oh, can you only do with a crafting table?
Yeah, you can do it with a crafting table.
Right, 40.
If you need a safe area up here while you build, while we wait for the night, it's fine by me. So basically, guys, we're already successful, I was going to say. So that fell
this
out.
Episode, we're just going to like start building the houses. Then I think I've already forgotten what the series called.
Minecraft Adventure or something.
Yeah.
And then what we'll do is we'll build, we'll get beds after the night. We might skip the night for you guys while we wait here.
The ladder's down that way. I think it's down this bit. What? Oh no, what went? Ow!
You were so risky. Ouch.
Right, I'm just gonna stay up
here. Build ladders as you go.
No, I'm just gonna stay up here. Until day, so then I can get away from the googlies!
Googly! Yeah, and then we'll probably skip the night for you. So you're not sitting watching us.
Oh no, there's pigs down there as well. Just be tempting me.
Don't drop in
there. I've got ladders done a break.
I nearly fell off the edge of here.
Good thing I've got my new enforced iron sword.
Right, just.
Then I'm just gonna eat up there. All alone.
Sorry, I'm just building here, sorry.
Oh, I nearly got three every time. Well, at least I've got. By the way, I stole my furnace.
You stole your furnace from me.
I took it back, yeah.
Yeah, no, sorry. I'm just building here. And I might, if you're not using the shears, I might need to borrow them to get the you know, the area around.
Right. Oh, so I am the king! Can you see me?
I'm busy right now.
You probably will be able to see.
There's a flying crafting table, that's what I can see.
Oh, I just saw you break it.
I see you.
I don't see you.
Are you on your stick?
Yes, I am on my stick.
Yeah, I see you. I see your stick.
I can't see you, though.
You're not so jumping. That's me.
I know where you are.
I can't see you. You're on your stick. I can see your big stick.
This is big. It's going to go higher.
God. I'd be careful because your ladders.
I'm a pro.
I'm getting loads of apples by destroying this tree here.
Anyway, if I fall, I can just go jump into the river.
Right, guys, we're probably gonna. Should we skip the night?
Yeah. Jump into the river! Oh no!
Oh, sorry. So Alfie's just gonna spawn back in a minute.
Died!
So Alfie's now got to go back to his stick, which is
right in front of
it. It isn't that hard to notice. So it won't take him long to get there, about 2 seconds. Hang on, he's there now. to build it
right
up.
So guys, we'll see you in the morning.
Bye bye. Right guys, it is starting to come day, so
and I am
so Alfie, if you could lend me your shears possibly, or I'll go look for some.
Okay, I'm just trying to, I can't get off first person.
You why?
What?
It's the
just...
No, the other one.
I'm stupid. No, it's not.
Oh, just leave it. Look in your controls. Sorry guys. Back in a sec when Alfie's figured it out. Right guys, Alfie's finally figured it out. So Alfie's gonna...
I have the key!
So Alfie's gonna lend me his shears so I can...
Says who?
So I can get some...
I can't find the ladder.
I'm coming to help you, Alfie. You need serious help. Because you need a... Because if you're going to keep going down that ladder...
I'm not, I just need wood, a lot of it.
No, I know what you need.
I need food.
I need food.
I was starving the night.
Perfect timing, cow.
This cow's mine.
Chicken, that's mine. Do not steal my chicken.
Right now, I need some wood.
Alfie's just gonna grab. Does Alfie? You live in a swamp covered with oak wood.
Oh. Yeah, but then again, I'm out drying. That sounded weird. Drying. Me trying to say drown.
Yes, I've got two different types of mushroom. So I can make mushroom stew.
Guys, guess what? I know the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, E. No, W, X, Y, and Z.
But
do you know when I said Z, guys? Don't comment in below saying, he said Z, not a Z. It's only because I'm British. I'm born in the UK.
Alfie, I might need to use your ladder a tiny bit. I need to jump onto this mushroom. Thanks, Alf.
You what? No, let me test if it works first. Because I'm pretty sure it's painless for me now.
Actually, no. It's not, I'm never going to make that.
Oh, watch out. I'm beast.
Well, half a heart.
Oh, watch out.
I'm
crouch! I've got to crouch.
Crash Bandicoot!
How do you crouch now?
How you did it before.
No!
You did it before, Ralph.
I'm crouching off. Chicken! Oh.
All these mushrooms. Alfie, keep away from my mushroom, please. No, serious, keep it away.
Why?
Because it's my mushroom. And you, serious, just don't come near it, please.
Right, what I'm going to try and get a farm as well.
A farm?
Yeah. Oh, watch out! I'm a beast! Guys, what I'm going to do is when I build my house, I'm just going to go like around, around, around.
It's just going to be like a loop, guys.
A giant square.
Have
I just missed an entire... I'm done. I literally was about to leave an entire tree.
Just thought you'd already mined it.
I can't get it. Right, I'm going to switch out that. Oh, watch out! I'm a beast! I love that song. Then again, my favourite, I like your moustache.
I'm just quickly going to have a look in.
Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Now I'm back at the beginning.
I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh, now I'm back at the beginning. No, no, wow. Now I'm back at the beginning. This guy went, this guy went, this guy went, this guy went. Whoa, yes, I did it. Yes, I'm dead, I'm dead. Oh, now I'm back at the beginning.
Now I'm back at the beginning.
Okay, so I'm having a look at this quick cave.
I am making my axe die. You better save me some iron.
I don't know if there is iron, but it's definitely a coal.
Ow! My scab sting.
My fingers sting.
Ah.
Right, so basically I'm just grabbing coal, guys, and Alfie's doing his usual wimp.
You what?
Thing.
Wimp? You're calling me a wimp?
No.
Climbing up a giganto ladder.
You wimp.
Lagger? Ladder.
What?
I'm stupid.
Okay, yeah, so I'm just grabbing, seeing what I can find in this cave.
Jack, you're not American. You're not an American.
Ah, there's water here.
I'm an idiot. Look at me, I'm a noob.
How everyone starts out. Oh, I've just missed like tons and tons of iron. Literally.
How can I reach that?
There's like 6 pieces here and I've missed it.
Right.
Now I can get my own.
First,
now
I could do with a new stick. I mean, axe.
I can get loads of.
I can't find my stick. It's so big. How can I not find it?
Look in the air.
I can't. It's all black.
Oh, how could you miss that?
I know.
I mean, so come on, dude.
I'm so small and you just stood at me and broke me.
Okay, yep. So, guys, I found a lot of iron. So, basically, what I'm doing right now is I'm going to make a bunch of...
I'm probably going to make my house out of bricks. So, because I did mine near the sea, it's got loads of clay.
It should have lots of clay.
It has lots of clay, I've seen.
Have you seen it?
When I went underwater to find my stuff. Guys, do you know how we were waiting for it today?
We
I died
were...
about 10 billion times.
Yeah, he died twice. We've even got proof, guys. Alfie fell from a high place.
Oi!
Oh,
didn't show anything.
Oh my god, this cave is amazing. I've not been attacked. I think this cave is too good. Yeah, too good to be true. So I haven't been attacked, and I was just about to say too. It's gonna be too good to be true.
Of course you do. Guys, I'm actually getting bored of just climbing up this ladder now.
You need an elevator with water.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it might take a little while though. No, don't you dare! You'll never make that.
I'm not doing that.
But Alfie, what you can do is once you build it up, like, oh my god, I found gold now. Once you build it up slightly, you'll be able to, if you need like a secret eject button. Whee! And you just jump into the water. So let me just.
I missed that one for now.
Let me just remove. Oh, yeah, you need to.
Yeah, it does that.
Okay, so I've got some tools now, guys. Some stone to... Oh, God, I can't do that, can I? I need to cut my iron. I need more cobble. So, basically, what I'm going to do now, guys, is I'm going to cut my iron so I can get an iron pickaxe, which then I'll grab this gold... And then I found some redstone, a lot of iron.
Oh my god.
This is such a good cave. I could buy now, guys. I could have got 4 iron armor and like 10 pairs of shears.
How much iron have you got?
The rest of it's in the furnace, so I'm not sure.
24, either iron, gold, diamond, or...
Wood. No, leather.
Leather. Can be made.
24. I've definitely got more than 24. I might lend you some.
Yes, you better.
So that you, every time you jump off, you'll probably still die. But it might help from any other attacks.
Like if I get knocked off the ladder.
And you just can only just reach it. You know what I mean? Only just reach part of the ladder and then you hit yourself really hard.
This is just going to be one giant platform if my house is going to be on it. And my, like, there's going to be, like, a massive shadow on the ground because of me.
Yeah, and basically what I've done is my house, I'm building leaves first and then I cover on the inside. Yeah, I'm doing wood on the inside.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's... Let's clean that one.
Come on, where am
I? You're under arrest for what? Murdering someone. What? I've never done nothing!
Just kidding.
That's double negative. You're going to prison for life.
No!
Doesn't that mean I'm going to prison? Guys, I've got to go.
Right, so I'm thinking it might be time to probably come out this cave in a minute.
Right, I need to stop crouching now.
There's still loads of iron. What is it for you to crouch, Alf?
It's that button, Jack.
The usual.
The down one.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, nearly fell off.
I'm gonna, Alfie, I might bring home some lava. Not gonna burn your house.
You better not. My house is made of bricks.
Not right now, it isn't.
This isn't my house.
Well, that's just your platform, then. Don't worry, I'm not going to burn it.
Right, I need to do this last layer, and then I'll go back down to the crafting table and get my new axe.
Yeah, and I'll bring up a bunch of iron.
And now it's easier to get up and down.
And some gold and some, Now I...
Ow. I really need to fix that. What I should do is get rid of all the... No way, I have ladders. But on the other side, I have like... I could just drop down into a little hole.
Yeah. Or when you get... You know, if... When you've built the rest of your house, if you just want to get down super quick, just have an emergency...
This is to get up.
You could have like an emergency exit door and it lands dead into the... it lands dead into the water so you don't end up dead, I guess. Right, I'm just going to have a quick look at this cave and then I'll come back. If I don't die, I'll come back with iron.
Don't die, just get out now.
No, because I'm letting some iron cook and then once it's cooked, I'm just going to bring the rest home. I'm not going to cook anymore. While I'm waiting for that to cook, I'm just gonna grab as much as I can because this is such a good cave.
One, two.
I'm not going down there. Okay, just be very careful, Jack. If I just I'm gonna make a few buckets and I'm
three,
gonna.
Three, and then this is the last one.
I'm gonna bring home some. Lava. I'm not gonna bring water because we can get that anywhere. I'm gonna bring some.
Yeah.
Right, guys. We'll meet you in a minute.